Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ayy, staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Ayy, girl.
No. 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 No, God, no. What the fuck? You know, I've seen people posting this bar all day, and I just was not ready to hear it. All right, let's keep going.
That's where I'm from, right? Yeah, girls want girls. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, girls want girls. Girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, can I play a player, baby? I grew up with Dreya face. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on this shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, yeah, where we both from, hey. And you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot in 42, cause you, hey. And you throwing on that dress, cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, texting me and say I need to see you. I don't know.
I might come, I might go, I don't know.
Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, well, girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, girls want girls. Hey, yeah, girls want girls
want. My girl got a girlfriend. Ain't tryna be out of shape. What's the elbow on them curls? Then them gym don't work, get surgery. I pay for that, my courtesy. Can't imagine no bitch curving me. I put in that work overly. I handle business. And I got two pretty bitches. Keep them up on fleek. They got matching Benz and matching AP. Now they can really call each other twins. I'm cool with all the owners. They love me. So they gon' let us in and bring all of your peers and look better with more people. We got 1942 Casamigos. It's getting heated. They gotta follow us in the Uber. My car filled up with shooters. It be lights, camera, action when you with us. It's a movie. I don't try my coupe to house parties. I'm trying to leave with two. Yeah. Don't nobody know the shit that we do. She like eating pussy. I'm like, me too. I can't wait to get out work to go and see you. Please bring your girlfriend along with you. Y'all been on my mind too much. Like, what the fuck is wrong with me? She said it's something about the way your girl just makes her feel. Whatever you been dreaming about, I swear to make it real. Just run around the town with me. Then come lay down.
I don't know.
You know, not for nothing. And, you know, there were some like bars in the baby verse that were kind of corny, but I feel like he was only backing up the corniness of the song to begin with. I guess all I want to say here is I feel like Lil Baby was probably like rapping too hard for what the song was requiring. You know what I mean? Like, he outshined the fuck out of Drake on the song. He outshined the fuck out of Drake on the track. But I feel like it's like, man, you really went like above and beyond the call for this ass fucking song. Like, how Lil Baby got up the energy to even like bring what he brought on that track is beyond me. I don't know how he just came through and was like, you know what? I'm gonna rap like my life depends on it on this track. Okay.
I might come, I might go.
Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, well, yeah, girls want girls. Well,
yeah, well. Yeah, I guess like you said, the rent is due. Everybody's got rent. Everybody's got bills to pay. I'm sorry, that song's probably going nowhere fast. I don't know if we need to hear the rest of the song. Honestly, like, with that track, sorry, just stretch my back here a little bit. obviously the sentiment of the song and a lot of Drake's bars on that track sucked. They sucked ass. They were annoying. They were gross. But I'm not even as not into that as I am not into the beat was really one-dimensional, bland synths, boring rhythms, totally unimaginative, just awash in this really forgettable atmosphere, absolutely like no soul to this instrumental. It's like the most elevator background fucking boring trap, lifeless instrumental bullshit I've heard on a major project all year. And on top of that, Drake is just like doing nothing with it, doing nothing on top of it. There's like no oomph. There's no emotion. It's just kind of a little moody. He does kind of bring something to the table when he starts to, like kind of jump into that more nasally and higher registered singing voice and kind of transitioning out of the rapping. There is a little more something there, but like outside of that, there's like no charisma or energy to this song at all. And I don't know, the topic of the track is kind of cheeky and, you know, kind of flirty and kind of, you know, a little preposterous. You'd figure that attitude would come through in the performance, but it like absolutely doesn't. Like you would think that they were rapping about something that was 10 times more boring or something that there was like no implied humor to whatsoever with the way they're delivering. But the energy just seems off, you know, again, granted there are some cringe bars on the track, but the fact that it just sounds like to sound this boring this early on the record is a sin. To sound this sinfully boring, I feel like is really the track's greatest issue, honestly. Because, you know, honestly, if you told Danny Brown to like rap a verse about like, I don't know, eating pussy with some chick, it'd probably come out funny, you know? But like when Drake's doing it, he's like, hey, let's do this, but with as little energy as possible. And why? Aren't you an entertainer? Aren't you supposed to be entertaining people, not boring people to death? I don't know. All right. In the Bible with Lil Durk and Giveon. Lil Durk's been having a moment as of late. Vocal's a little tired, has been having a moment as of late. I'm looking forward to what he does on this record for sure.